In this lesson, we will learn the apt-get upgrade command. Depending on the list you have updated with apt-get update command, the packages in your system will be upgraded to the most recent version by this command. It only updates existing installed packages on the system. Any of the existing packages isn't deleted.